Hello and welcome to HD Calcs. As always, I'm Rick, and today we're going to have a look at how we can turn on, off, and reset our Texas Instruments BA 2 Plus calculator. To do this, we'll be using the on-off key that looks like this, located here in the top right, as well as the second function key that looks like this, located here, and the positive-negative key with the second function of reset that looks like this, located down here at the bottom. If we're starting to use our calculator and just want to turn it on, all we have to do is press the on button. You'll see the screen appear and we're ready to work with it. When we're done working with it, it's a good idea to turn off your calculator. This will save battery and it'll be less likely to crash on you or turn off on you when you're in the middle of a test and need it. So to do that, again, we hit the on-off button. The screen will go blank and our calculator will be off. If we've encountered a problem with our calculator and don't know how to fix it or want to reset for another reason, we can reset our calculator completely. This will restore default settings and clear anything you might have saved in the memory or store slots. We can do this with the buttons by pressing the second function and then the plus minus key with the second function of reset. Here, notice I have one decimal going on. When I reset, it'll ask, reset, and then a question mark. If we want to confirm this, we can press enter, and our calculator will now be reset. That question mark will disappear, and you notice I'm back to two decimal places, which is the factory standard setting for this calculator. We can now go ahead and use our calculator for whatever we want, and you see we're back to factory standard settings. If this isn't doing it for us, we can also reset it manually with an object like a pen or something with a very small tip. What you can do is turn over your calculator, and at the very back, you'll see a little button here that says reset. You take your pen or whatever you're using and push it in until you feel the button go in, and then release. Turn it over. Again, you'll see that RST telling you your calculator has been reset and you should be good to go. All right, I hope this helps and good luck on those tests out there, everybody.